without grandkids, I had to take a picture of this. Grandpa and I need a new well. And so we are getting a pipeline that's going to run water all the way from our neighbor, where we're standing right now, over to our house. You see that machine moving down there? It's shoving one of those metal pipes into the ground. And it's eventually going down 8 feet underground. It's drilling right now. I'm going to get a little closer and show you.